Are you considering a Fronius solar inverter? If so, stick around for our expert review. Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at all things solar. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry.
And Larry, let's talk about it. What is Fronius? Give us some history on them.
So Fronius is a strong company. They've been in business for about 75 years now. They're worldwide. They have a lot of sites in the U.S. and even more a bigger presence in Europe. They have three primary business units: welding, charging, which is the oldest of the three, not in the U.S., and then solar, which they got into in 1992. So they've been around a long time.
Okay. And what kind of products do they offer?
So in the solar space, they offer inverters. That's their main product. They also offer monitoring kind of in conjunction with their inverters. And then they offer consumption monitoring as well, which would also be in conjunction with their solar inverters.
Okay. And what type of inverters are they?
It's a string inverter.
Okay.
So not a microinverter, not an optimizer, but a string inverter.
And what are some of the pros and cons of these Fronius inverters?
So I would say one of the big pros is that they've been at it for a while.
Yeah.
I mean, we first installed Fronius inverters 12, 13 years ago.
Yeah.
So they've been at it a long time. They're a trusted provider, trusted inverter manufacturer. Now I would say on the flip side, a con is their inverters aren't quite as efficient. Maybe 95 to 96 and a half versus most of our inverters are more like 97, 97 and a half efficient. So not quite as efficient as some. And availability has really been a challenge. Kind of been that way for every inverter manufacturer,
sure.
But particularly with Fronius. One thing I do like about their inverters, they have more flexibility. So their inverter will allow you to go up to 1,000 volts DC. It's designed for 600, but you can bump over that just a little bit. It gives you some flexibility there. And they also have an inverter that goes up to 15 kilowatts on single phase, which is pretty cool.
Are they battery ready?
They do have a battery ready option in Europe.
Okay.
To my knowledge, they don't have any battery-ready inverters in the U.S., although I'm certain that's soon to come.
And how do they compare cost-wise?
Cost-wise, they're a little bit more expensive than some of the other brands that we're used to, but they're certainly in the ballpark.
Okay. Where are we, or how are we using Fronius inverters?
So currently, we're not using them for our new systems because they're not available in large quantities right now.
Okay.
However, our service department does use them in some cases to replace an inverter that's maybe failed or end of life. And so we can get ones and twos here and there of their product, and our service department really likes them because of their flexibility.
Great.
Fronius is one of the many great solar inverter brands in the industry. If you'd like to know more about the brands that we recommend, take a look at the video in the description below. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to receive notifications for future videos like this.